Hotel managers should remain as transparent as possible. Transparency builds your integrity as a hotel leader and builds trust with the members of your hotel team. If you ever lie about something or withhold information, you will simply ruin the relationships you have with others, become less transparent, and ruin the respect you have developed as a leader. Hotel managers often don't tell the truth to make themselves, their hotel, or a business situation appear better than it is in reality. It's become so commonplace in the business world that many hotel managers don't even realize that they're doing it. Hotel managers lie by overemphasizing the positive, minimizing the negative, or avoiding the obvious, all in an attempt to manipulate the perception of others. There has also been a global breakdown of trust in the business, government, and other institutions recently, which has generated calls for more transparency in business and from governments. Experts on the topic have made 4 suggestions. Hotel managers should provide more access to information, as with an absence of information, hotel team members will make up their own versions of the truth. Hotel leaders who share information about themselves and the hotel build trust and credibility with their followers. When people are given all the necessary information to make intelligent business decisions, they're more likely to act responsibly, and a culture of accountability might be developed within the hotel. Hotel managers should speak more plainly. Speaking plainly in ways that are easily understood. Present complicated data using easy phrases and focus on having a dialogue with people, not bombarding them with facts. Our team members are professional workers. They can handle the truth. Tell the truth using healthy doses of compassion and empathy when dealing and delivering tough news. Share criteria for making tough decisions. Unfortunately, many times leaders are afraid to share information on their tough decision-making criteria because they don't want to be criticized or exposed to legal risk. We've become so afraid of being publicly criticized that we tend to only share information on a need-to-know basis. However, sharing information on your tough decision-making processes will help people understand your plans. And finally, create communication forums. A lack of communication is often a root of dysfunction in our hotels. One group doesn't know what the other group is doing, and no one seems to take ownership of making sure people are informed. Everyone likes to blame the hotel manager for the lack of information sharing in the hotel. So, remain as transparent as you can within your hotel groups and teams by keeping people aware of what is actually happening around them at all times. Because remember, a lack of transparency in a hotel leads to low trust, poor morale, and cynicism amongst your work teams, and no hotel leader or hotel worker wants that. Speak to you soon.